there are so many benefits to having a background in STEM. There's everything from problem-solving skills, critical thinking, creativity, all of that's involved in when you're combining disciplines in the way that STEM does. And that's part of the excitement of this event, is it really is showing kids you expand further than what you learn in your classroom. How do these things combine to produce something in the real world? This is our third annual STEMcon event. We've got awesome speakers, we have great demonstrations, and we have some workshops for people to attend. And so it's really just a fun day filled with all things STEM.
If you look for a falsie.
This event really gives kids the opportunity to get their hands in the science, in the math, in the technology, in a way that they can't do in their classroom. And so it gives them a first-hand look of what it would be like to have a career in that field and what they would be studying if they chose it as a career path.
Have you guys ever seen the inside of a fridge before? Not the inside where all your food is, but the inside of what keeps it warm and cool.
How doesn't science affect our community? I mean, to the extent that we have any new technologies coming out, you are going to need the people who are going to create those new technologies, who are going to service those new technologies, and who are going to keep things running on a day-to-day basis. It is part of our everyday life, so the more students and the more awareness that we have about all the joys of science, the better off we're going to be.
And think about how students can get a sense of the investment of the entire county, and the entire district in what they know. This is a connection for students from one place to another that says that we believe in you as learners and that we believe in you as learners of science and technology and engineering and math. This is a place anybody who has a curiosity about the world and a curiosity about science can come and have a great day.
Primary goal is to get science and technology, engineering and math in front of students so that they can look at what's happening, get excited about it, and consider it maybe as a potential career path, and then say, you know what, COD might be a place to do that.